for someone that is crazy isn't the same thing as someone who is, I don't even think psycho is the correct word. It's something else, right? So, someone called empathy, there's different words there.